board.
Sing it out, Jesus is alive.
of my life was whenever I gave my heart and life to Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I've been serving him ever since because I've been continuing to hold on to his hand. Amen. As we learned this morning, just keep holding on. Amen. Amen. Why don't we just lift up our hands unto the Lord tonight? Standing now, peace. Amen. Good job, girls. Proud of you. Amen. And Michaela and Kaden. Amen. Kaden was right in the middle of, you can be seated tonight. Although Kaden, he got to come right in the middle of a song and get his guitar pick. Amen. His non's on him. I forgot my pick. Amen. But we're so thankful and grateful for everyone here tonight. We say a great big Lord bless you. A couple of announcements. Do you remember Wednesday night at 6? I'm going to be preaching. I think I'm preaching on Wednesday on Beware of Dogs. That'll be Wednesday night. I'm expecting a wonderful time in the Lord. All right, so remember that. Also, our winter revival is coming up March 4th, 5th, and 6th. So be looking forward to that. We're going to have a wonderful time in the Lord. And how many just want God to come and revive you? Amen. You know what revival means? It's reviving. It's bringing back to life. Amen. Some of us, we need our joy to be revived. We need our peace to be revived. Our confidence in God to be revived. And I believe in God to do that at this revival. Praise the Lord. So remember that. Remember all those announcements. At this time, I want all these New Hope kids that wanted to sing tonight, why don't you come? All right. Praise the Lord. All right. Praise the Lord.
We're not fighting, all right? We're Christians. We don't know. Stay, hold. We need to hold it over here so everybody can see you kids, all right? Okay, go get your guitar, all right? You get your guitar. All right, go get your guitar so you can play it. He's trying to be like Brother Joe. That's what he's trying to be like. All right, okay. Oh, yes, we got corded mics over there now. So you girls step over there. We're going to sing one of my favorite songs.
Ooh.
We're going to sing. All right, we're going to sing Jesus Loves Me. Ooh, girls want to sing that one? All right. Yeah, don't. Let's just do it like this where everybody gets a chance to sing. All right, back up. Back up. Well, at this time, I'm going to ask if Brother Tom and Brother Wayne, why don't you come, and Madison can give them a hand tonight, all right? Praise the Lord. Maybe Tom, you could help supervise tonight, all right? Because little Madison wanted to do offering this morning, and she made sure she reminded me tonight. Amen. She loves to work for Jesus. Amen. I mean, that's a good thing to want to work for Jesus. Amen. And while she's coming, Brother Joe, you want to do that song right now? Would that work during offering? Angel Brave, can you do that? Okay, awesome. Now, what key are you going to be in?
Starting
G. Starting G. Okay. All right, appreciate all of your giving. Want to give you your debit card, you can do so at the kiosk in the back. If you want to give on PayPal, you can do so by clicking the Facebook Live link and it'll pull up the PayPal page. Also, if you're writing a check, write out to New Hope Church or New Hope Full Gospel Church. All right, let us pray. Quit laughing at me, Robert. Father, we ask you that you just bless this offering, Lord, and multiply it. Continue to meet the needs of this church, and God, continue to meet the needs of your people. We ask this in Jesus' name, and everybody said,
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
My boy's name working a little bit right now. I'm not into your talk, but I'll be all that.
Musicians, one more hand tonight. Good job, everybody. Praise the Lord.